What's good, everybody? As a prize of Italian Chimichurri, I'm this legendary vendor. What a legendary car, man. It's actually crazy. It's not really that crazy. Because the car's loose, so legendary. But they kept making them just like 2022. Do you still make it 2022? I don't even know. But it's not that surprising. But it's actually crazy though. It's kind of like how the PS4 lasts from like 2013 to 2020. Like that was crazy. Like if you think about it, like we actually have one console for 7 years. Alright. This is definitely going to be probably one of the easier times we do this event. You can never know like what the inside of this car actually looks like. Oh yeah, I should have predicted that. That would happen. Cause the big boy. Excuse me, come through. Big boy. I think that turns mostly hard because I have to compete with all other cars on the road. For space. Oh, I definitely messed up this corner. No doubt. That's all me. It's been a while since I actually driven. I don't think I've actually... Have I actually ever driven a Venador in Gran Turismo? I know I've driven like Gallardo. Not a Venador. I feel like I haven't. Power, the V12 engine. Big and almighty V12 engine. Oh. Is it gonna rain? Oh yeah. Let's go. All right, we're going to go to Monza. Get out of my way! Get out of my way! Hey! Hey, get out of my way! Hey! Get out of my way! Hey! Excuse me, come through, come through! Vegador coming through. V12 engine coming through. The V12 engine going crazy. Come through. Beep, beep. How's the Lancia? It's gotta be upgraded, but let's see. Like, there's no way a Lancia is in top 5th place. That's like ugly. Yeah, boy, yeah! V12 engine! Oh yeah. big boy. V12 time, yeah. V12 acceleration. I was so high because you don't get to normally drive V12 cars. Because, let's be real, most of them are like V8s. Kind of diving into this corner here. Oh wait, never mind. I'm not compensating for that at all. That was very doo-doo. That is GG's. When this thing is fully upgraded, this thing... I wonder if fully upgraded, the Venador is faster than the Wire. I actually wonder. Like, not really just like top speed-wise, but most like acceleration. Actually, it probably is faster than acceleration was. Screen flickering out of it. What the heck? Oh, is it gonna be a rain race? Oh yeah, it is. Yeah. It is what it is though. It's the quartz, it's not wet. Right now, well, it's barely wet, but let's start with zero surface water or whatever. I'm gonna do this to pass you right now. Probably racing like garbage right now, but hey. Grand Rules of 7 where they catch up to the AI every single time in the race. like come back, cut back on some things. I really do like the haptic, the rubble on the controller. I don't know if it's because it's raining. I think it is. Because it's raining, I can really feel the rain kind of just in my hands. Damn. Get like pushed aside or something. First lap, get into fifth place. Gotta push it out. Got fun in this V12. I probably brake too late, yes. Probably did. Alpine Savy. Alright. I know man's a real person, not just from States, but so because I saw the what's it called, the World GT Championship, whatever. So when's the it's literally the man who's in first place right now. When's us, Sergio Lopez or something like that from Spain. Sergio, that's like Italian. I don't even know. Corzezo Lopez, something like that. I haven't seen his name in a while, so I don't even know how to remember what it is or how to pronounce it. Actually, I don't remember it actually being a hard name to pronounce. I just don't remember his name that well. Lorenzo Lopez, is what his name is. I think that's what it is, Lorenzo. I think it's like, I know it's not like Pissario. that's literally like Italian name and doesn't even sound like what I remember. Oh, I messed up. I didn't mess up enough though. after it. I'm playing that Gran Turismo 5 music right now. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty easy. But then we're using an Aventador. And the fastest car apparently is an M4. So yeah, easy win. Got a 4-star ticket. Very nice, very nice. But anyway, I'm gonna see y'all later. Peace.